My name is Uchendu Eugene Chibu. I'm from the Technical University of Munich, and I focus on land issues as they relate to land use planning and tenure security. I'm actually the co-chair of the research cluster for Global Land 2 Network. I'm here at the African Conference because the focus of the conference is on fighting corruption. But my perspective of fighting corruption in Africa is actually that we put some focus on empowering the African youths with land rights knowledge, because only when the African youths understand how access to land is maneuvered within the continent and the need for tenure security and as well as the ethics and principles around land management, it is only then that they would be able to have the capacity to detect corruption, know how to go about fighting corruption. And this is really, really very important because Africa is a continent of youth, and corruption is one of the critical barriers that actually leads to disempowerment. And so my focus has been on understanding how the youth can actually develop their knowledge in land management towards understanding and fighting corruption.